guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel Sassy Chef Says, and today's video is going to be all about his and her skincare, and it's also going to feature my better half Salman for the first time ever, and we're going to be sharing with you some of our most favorite and go-to skincare products that can be used by both men and women, and that makes these products unisex. And also these happen to be our most trustworthy products. We've been using it for so many months now. And talking about skincare, who says that skincare just has to be followed by women, right? Men equally need to pay attention to their skin to have amazing and flawless looking skin. So here we go, without any further ado, let's dive right into today's video. So I'm going to be first using the Lively Clean Honey Exfoliating Face Cleansing Gel, which scrubs and exfoliates really gently. Plus, it suits oily and combination skin type. Also remember, honey will keep your skin hydrated, and this will also take care of dead skin cells, and at the same time, the formula is very non-dry.
And I'm going to be using Silk Splash Rehydrant Face Wash that contains neem bitter orange, and it's suitable for all skin types.
And I also like that it's really gentle on your skin, because I've used this too, and I love the faint herby aroma. Okay, so the next product that I've used is also by Just Herbs. It's called Sand Face Sand Glow Pack. It contains fennel and vetiver. And the best part is that it suits all skin types. Now, yours is like a combination dry and I would say acne prone skin.
True.
But mine is again a combination, but oily cum dry patches, especially here. And also extremely sensitive, and it has suited my skin really well. Plus also I feel like all the mineral clays in this particular glow pack work together to detoxify, purify your skin, and at the same time firm your skin. It actually plumps up your skin and deep cleanses your pores.
Next I'm going to be using Just Herbs Advanced Ayurvedic Pimple Treatment. It is 100% natural hand-pounded herbs and lentils mix, which suits all skin types. It fights acne, it reduces pore enlargement, and it has also helped me fight my stubborn acne.
So the next must-have product in my skincare routine is Just Herbs Steam Distilled Rosewater Facial Mist, which by the way is the most purest and 100% natural facial mist that you'll ever find in the market. This is alcohol free, it has no artificial fragrance. I have also used this so many times in so many of my DIY face masks, and this also will tighten your pores, and this is the best way to instantly rehydrate and refresh your skin. This is literally in my bag at all times, and also a favorite on all our travels.
So I'm going to be using Just Herbs Pomegranate Mandarin Pore Refining Tonic, which is alcohol free and has no artificial fragrance and is ideal for oily and combination skin. So I spray a little bit on a cotton pad and gently wipe my skin. This helps refresh and tone my skin and also takes care of any enlarged pores.
The next must-have skincare product for me from Just Herbs is this Sunil Sun Protection Lotion, which contains jojoba and grapeseed. And I love the fact that it doesn't leave any white cast on my skin, and it immediately gets absorbed. This also suits normal to dry skin type, and it protects your skin from both UVA and UVB rays. Also, I'd like to mention here that this is an oil-free variant by Just Herbs, and this also happens to be one of a kind and the most trustworthy herbal sunscreen that you'll ever find in the market. I swear by this product, and I also like to use it on days that I'm not stepping out. This is a savior indeed.
So while Shifa is more of a sunil type of girl, I'm more of a no sun type of guy. So I hate sunscreens which are very oily and greasy, but that's why I like no sun, because it's completely lightweight and non-greasy, and it's completely paraben free.
Okay guys, so the last product, which practically is a gold product for the two of us, this one is Eyebright Almond Green Tea Nourishing Under Eye Cream by Just Herbs. And oh my god, Salman and I swear by this product. This is your go-to his and her skincare product that you must have on you at all times. I love the fact that this suits normal to dry skin type. I've used this throughout my pregnancy. It's so lightweight, easy to use. It takes care of your dark circles, plumps up the skin around your eyes. It also minimizes wrinkles, and it is so nourishing and moisturizing at the same time.
Yeah, so give it to me. I need it more than you.
So guys, that was it. That was our personally tried and tested his and her skincare recommendations. And all of these products that you saw, we're going to be linking in right in our description box below. Make sure to keep coming back here on our channel for more such videos. Until then, keep it sassy, guys.
Bye.